this video, we're going to go over switching between an internet connection and a dial-up connection on a Verifone VX series device. To begin, we will start at the normal idle sales screen. We will press the number 6 key one time. It will prompt for the password. The default password on this device is 1-alpha-alpha-6-6-8-3-1 and enter. We will then select F4 for communication, and we'll select F2 for view. The first option we receive here on this device is FDMS authcom. There's two things we need to change. We need to change the authcom and the settlecom. So this says FDMS authcom. Yours may say something else authcom, and that's fine. What we're going to do here is we're going to select edit, and bottom right of the screen, it's going to say new dial. So if you want to dial up, you would just hit F3 for select. And then we're going to scroll over until we find something about the settlecom. So for me, that's moving next three times with the F2 key. And here we have FDMS settlecom com server. We're going to select F3 for edit. It's going to say new dial. We're going to say select. Now both of those are updated. We hit F4 to exit. It'll take us back to the communications view print screen. And you hit the red X two times to take yourself back to the main soft pay screen. And from here, you should be ready to process transactions over the phone line. Now, if you need to switch back, or you're already on a phone line setup and you're trying to set up to a network connection, it's going to be the same process. So we'll select 6, press 1-alpha-alpha-6-6-8-3-1 for the password. Enter. We'll go under communications, we'll go under view. Again, we need to change both items, this time to comm server. We have FDMS authcom at dial. We'll hit edit. It's going to say new dial. So we're going to press F2 for next, and that's going to update that to new comm server. And then we'll hit select. Then we're going to use the F2 key to next over until we see settlecom. So in my case, FDMS settlecom. We're going to hit edit. It's going to say new dial. So I'm going to go ahead and press F2 for next. It's going to bring us to new comm server. We'll hit select, and then we'll hit exit. Red X two times, we're back to the main sales screen. Now we're ready to process over IP.